So today I'm going to be doing an inspired no heat curls or no heat waves from Vanessa Hudgens. So I'm basically going to do that on my sister's hair, just because her hair is also layered. Since this is just an inspired hair, it's not going to look exactly the same. So let's get started. So you guys, instead of using water or hairspray, I'm basically going to be using the Finesse curl defining mousse, and I find that this actually makes the curls last longer. So I'm going to go ahead and take some, and then I'm going to be applying that onto my sister's hair. So right now I'm just going to get a section just like this, angle the bendy rollers just like this, and then just wrap the hair around the bendy rollers just as you would when you curl your hair with a curling iron. And after that, of course, just seal both ends.
So after that, I just did the exact same procedure all over her hair.
Okay, so now I am simply going to be putting hairspray just to kind of like speed up the process.
So if you guys noticed, I grabbed smaller sections of hair, so therefore I made a lot of it so that I would get really tight, voluminous, and defined waves after.
Alright, so she's gonna let that stay on her hair probably 5 hours on her hair, and then we will be removing it later. So give them a side view of what it looks like. So that is it. We'll see you guys later.
Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and remove everything. I think I'm just gonna first start.
So basically that's what it looks like, and you can go ahead and just separate the curls to make them look bigger and fuller, just like that. Actually looks like an old Hollywood waves. It kind of turned out to be like that. But do you like it?
I
really do like it.
If you go with you know, that old fashioned style, so
yeah.
So what did you guys think of these waves? I really do like how it turned out. It does look natural, and you can always run your fingers to the hair if you want to make it look even more voluminous. Also, by the way, if you all are curious to where you can get these bendy rollers or flexi rod, I'm simply going to link that in the description box down below on where you can get these.
And it's not too bad for my, you know, hair length, right?
The curls. Yeah. I thought it would be like really, really shorten your hair.
So if you guys like this video, please give this video a thumbs up, and we will see you on our next video. Bye!